Dr. Brand, and today's recipe is my very favorite smoothie. My son Landon just went to school, and he moved away from the house, and I've been searching on ways I can keep him healthy and fit, and keep that body mass on him. As I was looking into it for him, I found it for myself too. I like to stay fit, and I've been so busy, it's so nice to have a really good nutritious drink. So I've been looking into different companies and I found Metabolic Nutrition. I asked my son Landon to pick his very favorite flavors, and he picked a pecan butter cookie, and he also picked a vanilla cake. So I've been playing around with these to make recipes. He also sent me this great cookbook. This cookbook has a ton of great things that all taste terrific, made with a great protein supplement. Look at that chocolate chip zucchini bread. Oh, that's gonna be next in the oven. They've got this whole cookbook that includes popsicles. Yum. That's great for a hot summer day. But sometimes fast is what you're looking for, and delicious, of course. I love this vanilla cake because it's got all that flavor of a vanilla cake. So I'm pouring 1-2 scoops of the powder and 8 ounces of milk, 1 cup of cold milk. Now we're gonna add 1/2 cup of applesauce. This is my favorite smoothie of all time. It tastes like an apple pie, no kidding. I had made a very unhealthy one on my channel. You might look that up. But this is the bomb and it's super healthy. I use the powders from Metabolic Nutrition before I take my walks at the beach because I need to pump up my strength and my muscles, and my son likes it for body mass. I'm adding 1/4 teaspoon of cinnamon to that. Oh, yum. Now all that stuff is gonna go into their little shaker they gave me. So you pour that in. Oh, and you try not to make a mess. This isn't always possible with the way I do things. And get every little bit of that. Yum. It smells great already. My son said he couldn't have a blender on campus because there's no place to clean it. So with these shakers, your kids are set anywhere to have their protein shake. And these ingredients are so easy to have around. Applesauce and cinnamon. And then you have a very specialized, yummy meal. I'm gonna shake that up for, I don't know, about 60 seconds. As long as it takes me to talk and tell you about this. Click the link below and check out all the products Metabolic Nutrition has. It's amazing. And they tell you how to use them too for what you need to do. Maybe you need to lose weight. Maybe you need to maintain. And maybe you need to build muscle. They got it all covered. I like it. Everyone is different in my family. If I were a kid, I would just drink it like this. But I'm not. I'm a civilized mom, so it goes in the cup. Oh, wow. That looks awesome. Yum. Now, my son Landon could use a little extra poundage on him, so he should be having this 2 to 3 times a day. You hear me, Landon? It's really great for muscle recovery and muscle repair. So it goes great with workout routines. So using it 3 times a day is gonna give me my 100% supply of my daily vitamins I need, and my minerals, and my amino acids, and my digestive enzymes, and also some immune boosting cofactors to my diet. Yum. So in my busy life, when I don't have time to cook, or it's hot, or I want something on the go, this is what I reach for, my Metabolic Prozymes. So click the link below. Let's try it. Just like mom's apple pie. That would be mine. I'm Rebecca Brand. Subscribe to my channel and let's keep making great recipes like those that are going to build your muscles with Metabolic.